Hi, my name's Bev. I run the Body Rhythm Line Dance Club. This is dance number 40 in my Beginner to Improver program. This dance is called a Just For Grins. So it starts with a kickball change with the right foot. Kickball change. You stop the right and you clap. Then you do exactly the same with the left. Kickball change. Kickball change. You stop the left, then you clap. You point forward side with that right toe, point forward, point side. You're going to and onto the right foot, close, point the left. You do the same with the left, and close, point the right. Then you do exactly the same again. Point forward, side, and point the left, and point the right. Then you're going to do a grapevine to the right with a touch, side, behind, side, touch. Step and bump. Step and bump to the left and then right, left, right. You do a mirror of that to the left. Grapevine to the left with a touch. Grapevine to the left. Touch, step and bump right, then bump left, right, left. You're then going to do a figure of eight. You're going to step right foot to right side, cross left behind right. Quarter turn right, stepping forward on that right foot. Step forward on the left and do a pivot half turn right. And then a further quarter turn right, stepping left to left side. You cross right behind the left, and then you do a quarter turn left this time, stepping forward onto that left foot. Then we're going to do a shuffle, right shuffle forward, step pivot half, step forward on the left, pivot half turn right, weights on the right foot, and then you mirror that with the left, left shuffle forward, left shuffle, and step pivot half, step forward on the right, pivot half turn left, end of dance, ready to kick, ball change, stop, clap. So on the numbers this time, starting with that right kick, ball change, 7, 8, so 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, ready to kick or change. So do a little bit to music. So this is some Biggie Be Bad by Georgia Jones, and the dance is called Just For Grins. And also be dancing quattro. So it starts with that right kick for change. Forward side and switch and switch, forward side and switch and switch. Break on to the right, touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Break on to the left, touch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side behind, quarter step, half quarter behind, quarter shuffle. Step up, down, shuffle. Step up, down, kick or change, stop. Okay, so a kickball change, exactly what it says on the tin. You kick the right foot, you go onto the ball of the right foot, and then you change your weight onto the left. So you kick, ball, change weight. Yep, kick, ball, change. Then you're going to stomp that right, clap. You do exactly the same with the left. Kick the left, ball of the left, change the weight onto the right, and then you stomp the left, clap. So that's your first bit. Then you're going to point forward side and switch and switch. Point the right toe forward, point it to the side. You're going to go hop onto that right foot, point the left out and point. Then you hop onto the left foot and point and point. Then you do it all again. Point right foot, toe forward, side, hop onto the right and point, hop onto the left and point. Okay, so there's no weight on that right foot, it's just a touch. So you're going to pick that up into your grapevine. So that right foot, you pick up and step to the side, side, behind, side, touch. And then you do your four bumps. First one, stepping onto the left, bumping left, left, right, left, right. And then you mirror that grapevine, grapevine to the left, touch, stepping out and bumping left, bump, left, right, left, right. Right, okay, now we've got our figure of eight. So we're going to go all the way round, and then the last quarter turn, we go to our new wall. So we go round in a circle, and then to our new wall. So we're going to go all the way round to the right. You step right to right side, cross the left behind. Quarter turn right, stepping forward onto that right foot. You're going to do a step pivot half. So you step forward on the left, you pivot on the balls of both feet. Your weight is now onto that right foot. Okay, we're going to take a further quarter turn to our right, stepping onto our left foot. Okay, so we've gone all the way around in that circle. Now we're just going to go to our new wall, cross right foot behind, and then quarter turn left this time onto our left foot. And we've come to our new wall. Now that was slow counts. Now you're going to go into a shuffle. So it's a syncopated shuffle. So one and two, shuffle forward on the right. Right shuffle. Step pivot half, step left, half right, weights on the right foot. You're going to do the mirror with the left, left shuffle, step pivot half, step right, turn half, turn left. Then you're ready for that kick ball change. But I'll just show you what I mean about you've got your straight counts, figure of eight, and then you go into that shuffle. So it's a slow turn-ish, but it's a fast shuffle. So I'll just do it on the numbers. Seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven.